guys, Reese Survives here, and today I am making a apple logo cake. Now this isn't going to be a particularly flavoured cake, it's just, hello. It's just a plain cake which is going to have some icing on the top to make it look like the vintage apple logo. So, I've already made the cakes. I made another one over there, but this one didn't go too well. This one did, I already tried that one and that one was nice. So we're going to start by, this is going to be our main cake. And I'm going to start by cutting like the little, the bite out of it here, and then there are a few other like little bits going from the bottom, and I think from the top, wait, let's just find a picture of it. The logo is from like the 1980s, late 70s about. So it's this one here, I'll put a picture of it on the screen. So there's a big bite, there isn't anything on this side, so there's a little one cut at the bottom, there's a little one there, and a big one there. Good. I'm one of the little ones, so. Oh my god! That looks so cool already. I already love it. Oh god. Make some buttercream. We're gonna need a lot, so. I'm already gonna put the whole rest of this in straight away because it's gonna be a lot more than. I'm just gonna tidy up, then I'll be back. Okay, so it is now done. As you can see, I've got my shirt on. See if you can spot the difference. I don't think you'll be able to because there isn't one. So yeah, I'm really happy with this cake. I can't try it on camera just purely because of how good I think it looks. So if you follow me on Twitter, they'll be, I don't even know, I'm just so excited about it. Follow me on Twitter. I'll leave a response there to saying how good this is. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to smash that like button, press subscribe, and also click the little bell so you'll be notified whenever I upload. So yeah, see you later.